And softly cried a fair maid as the nightingale sings.
And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They ran on in a longer road like sister and brother. They went on in a longer road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, laughed to hear the nightingale sing.
Kilkelly, Ireland, 1860. My dear and loving son John, your good friend, schoolmaster Pat McNamara, was so good as to write these words down. Your brothers are all gone to find work in England. The house is so empty and sad. The crop of potatoes are sorely infected. A third to a half is gone dead. And your sister Bridget and Patrick O'Donnell are going to be married. Mother says not to work on the railroad and be sure to come along soon. Kilkelly, Ireland, in 1870, my dear and loving son John. Hello to your missus and to your four children. They grow healthy and strong. Michael has got in every bit of trouble. I suppose that he never will learn. Because of the darkness, there is no turf to speak of. And now we have nothing to burn. Bridget is happy, your name to chant for, although she's got six of her own. You say you found work, but you don't say what kind, or when you'll be coming home. Sorry to give you the very sad news that your dear old mother has gone. He buried her down at the church in Kilkelly. Your brothers and Bridget were there. You don't have to worry, she died very quickly. Remember so good to hear that Michael's returning. His money is sure to buy them. For the crop has been poor and the people are selling any price that they can.
Himself a fine house, and Bridget's daughters were
thank you for sending your family pictures. This lovely young woman and man. You say that you might even come for a visit. For joy to see you again.
Thank you.
traditions can be found there, as if time was not invented. The people possess a great sense to harmonize. No better place on earth for the birds or the mighty. But why do seagulls fly? Thank you. down by the bedside, I met an old woman plucking your meadows. So I was gone. I listened a while to the songs he was humming. Glory-o, glory-o, to the bold fisherman. A brave man before them, their eyes may sparkling. I see them all now, showing all my daydream. Glory, oh, glory, oh, to the boat in the men. Some light on the hillside, some light with a stranger, and wise men had judged them. The coast was a failure. They fought for old Ireland, and they never feared danger. Glory, oh, glory, oh, to the bold
Thank you. Crying for goals
flower grow.